Hi, good afternoon. I'm Debbie Weems. This is my daughter Zoe. And this was a hip hop, not a hip hop routine, but kind of a workout routine that we did for a fitness class earlier this morning on Saturday. So we're just going to record it to have the choreography ready if we ever want to use it for anything else. Or if you want to create your own fitness routine and you're just looking for some creative steps to add, feel free. So we tried to create a dance that could also be done in a small space. If you're working in a hallway or in your bonus room or something, this should be just fine. So you start walking forward four steps. I'm going to say my right foot, but depending on camera angle, if you want to use your left foot, no problem. So you just go right, left, right, together. Back, 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 together. Then step out to second, shoulders. One, two, three, four, head roll. One, two, three, four. You're looking to this direction, which is my left. I'm going to angle that way, and I'm going to go punch, punch, pop, and smooth across. Other arm, punch, punch, pop, and smooth across. Hands to your hips, and we start with a side ball change. Ball, change, one, two, three, in center. Ball, change, one, two, three, with arm. Ball, change, across to your hip. Ball, change, across to your hip. Then we add a turn. This part's a little bit tricky. It's hard to see with camera angle, so if you don't want to add the turn, that's fine, but you're gonna go ball, change, and go around yourself. One, two, three, punch it down. Then switch. Ball, change, around yourself. One, two, three, punch it down. Then we step out with that opposite foot. For us, it's our right foot. And you go into kind of a slow little thing. You start with fists, and then you're going to release the hands as you come around. One, two, three, four. Kind of contract here. Your rib cage comes in. Then you grab your invisible sweatshirt at the bottom. Five. Zip six, zip seven, lift your chin on eight. So it's kind of like you're putting on your sweatshirt, okay? So this is five, six, seven, eight. Okay, I'm gonna put the music on and we'll do that whole combination in kind of slow motion, and then we'll do it once up to speed.